This is the Mercado de Abrujas. You can buy anything here, from little dried out alpaca fetuses, to medicinal herbs, to trinkets, to alpaca clothing. It's one of the biggest tourist attractions in La Paz, and yeah, you can get just about anything here.
What is this used for?
They burn these and then they like inhale the fumes, and it's supposed to have some kind of mystical power, apparently. That's what I understood.
Oh God, help me.